What's going on, people? It's Fumes the Engineer. We're back. Another episode. Season 2 is fully underway. We're kicking it off. Before we go any further, let man know who you want to see on the show. I will try my best to make it happen. Comment down below. I'll be praying it every now and again to see what we can do. But right now, we've got the young king himself downstairs, Dino. He's been killing the game. Everything that he jumps on right now is doing mad numbers. The streets are talking about it. The radios are playing it. Like, there's no doubt the kid is very much on top right now. We're going to talk to him about his music career, what he's got planned, the obstacles he came across, and we're going to see what's happening.
Here in the game, we never be in the same. Do what we doing today. We trying to whip in a ring. Yeah, it's a madness. We always pack it.
This is something completely different.
Can I hear the first one again? Yeah, like this
one. Like this one. So with something like this, yeah, what's your writing process like? How do you write?
Majority of the time, I just sit down, make a hook.
Yeah.
After I do the hook, just freestyle the verses.
All right, so what's the plan then? How do you want to work things?
Just, you can play it. I'm just going to think of
all right,
some
cool
stuff to run through.
One sec, you write in your head?
Yeah. It's the melodies, isn't it?
Okay,
I
yeah.
I catch the melodies like that.
And then you write it down.
Just write it down.
Okay, yeah, that makes
the
sense.
Words. Alright, shall I just freestyle some melodies?
Alright, go.
Alright, you see with the tuning, is it going to be on the mic?
It isn't always as accurate, but because you can actually sing, it probably will work. Alright, let's just, I'll play it and just catch the melodies, yeah?
Cool.
C minor, one,
two. Bruce Pro in your speaker.
This one's an interesting one, because on the show, this is the first time that someone's come and actually done the humming and then gonna fill it in with words. So obviously this one's a bit different, but you know we have to be special with it. It's Dino, he's killing it. Let's see how it turns out.
Alright,
cool.
Let me go one more time.
Alright, cool, do you want me to play again?
Yeah.
You're just basically filling it with words now, innit?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. I just loop like 8 bars of it.
Cool. Here in the game, we never be in the same. Do what we doing today. I'm trying to whip in the range. Yeah, it's a madness. We always pack it. I only roll with a gang, yeah. I only roll with a fam, yeah. That's. Alright, cool, let's go for a take.
Cool.
I'm trying to whip in the range.
Oh,
wow. In the game, we never be in the same. Do what we doing today. I'm trying to whip in the range. Yeah, it's a madness. We always packing. I always roll with a gang, yeah. I always roll with a fam, yeah, yeah, yeah. One more time. Yeah, it's a madness. In the game, we never be in the same. Do what we doing today. I'm trying to whip in a range. Yeah, it's a madness. We always packing. I only roll with a gang, yeah. I only roll with a fam, yeah. Fam, yeah, yeah. One more time. No, one more time.
One more time. One more time.
Do you want to hear it back, though?
I'm in studio, my guy. Wait. I'm in studio. I'm creeping out. We're kind of filming at the same time. It's a bit awkward right now.
Cool, let's go one more time.
Yeah, yeah. Cool.
We never be in the same. Do what we doing today. I'm trying to whip in a range. Yeah, it's a madness. We always packing. I only roll with a gang, yeah. I only roll with a fam, yeah. The fam, yeah.
think I've got enough. Because I've got bare takes here. Let me see what I've got here quickly.
Cool. Yeah, it sounded quite good actually.
Why was you doing that?
No, I was just looking in the camera.
So how do you normally work harmonies?
Play it, I'll just go over it now.
Alright, cool.
We tryna whip in a rage. Whip in a rage. Yeah, it's a madness. We always back it. I only roll with gang, yeah. Fam, yeah, the fam, yeah. Right. In a game, we never be in the same. Do what we doing today. We tryna whip in a rage.
What do you say? You normally play around with it from there. I like
yeah,
the lower
so
tone. Yeah.
I'm gonna come in just to hear that real quick.
Alright, cool.
Here in the game, we never been the same. Do what we doing today. We tryna whip in a ring. Yeah, it's a madness. We always pack it. I only roll with a gang, yeah. I only roll with a fam, yeah. The fam, yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
What do you wanna do? Man can restructure it. Do you want to do 16 verse or 12 bar verse?
We could try 12.
Cool. So the writing process for the first verse, how do you go about structuring that?
I'm just going to write from where the first hook finishes until the second hook starts.
It's different from how you do the hook though, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
I'm gonna go right over there. I can't even figure out a verse, fam.
How often does that happen? Alright, cool. I'm gonna bounce this, send it to your email. What do you wanna call it?
What, Roll With The Fam?
We'll call it Roll With The Fam for now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Boom, yeah. Dino, fresh out the booth. Just for the fans, like, what happened as to writing the verses and...
So basically, sometimes you get this thing called writer's block. Basically, can't think of nothing to write. So what I like to do when I get writer's block is I just say, yo, send me the thing. When I go home, I just finish writing, innit?
There's nothing that you don't really talk about when you're asked about it. So what I'm going to do is flip it. I'm going to say, tell a man something that we don't know about you and your come up, how you got to where you are, etc.
Alright, so obviously everyone knows that I started from Instagram, you know what I'm saying? I was singing, I'm Just Bait. He uploaded the video.
What age was you at that specific moment in time?
I was like, at 13.
What's it like walking into school on one day and all of a sudden you're a full-blown celebrity?
I was nah, to chill, nah. It's mad, like when you go viral, it's a bit like, rah, I'm viral.
So what don't we know about Dino that you could talk to the fans and give them an insight, whether it's the writing process?
I like being in the studio. I don't know if a lot of artists like being in the studio because I feel like they find it boring. I don't really like places like party kind of places too much.
What was the last song you released called?
Motorola.
I mean, the last song you released, okay. Not like a feature.
Yeah.
Big up Beat Freaks and everyone else involved. So talk us through the lifestyle then.
It's a very flashy song. It was just a quick song just to throw out there quickly, just for everyone to just, you know,
catch a vibe.
Yeah, catch a vibe quick. It's also just about how life can change quick.
Yeah.
Just about how crazy life can get.
Because that is your story though, isn't it?
Yeah.
It kind of was like from 0 to 100, literally.
Yeah, 100%.
Man's been seeing a lot of American influence come in. Like, they want to reach out and stuff, but when it comes to promoting the music and that, they kind of shy away.
Yeah.
What's your take on it? Like,
I don't know, if they're reaching out to you, I don't see why they don't want to promote. If the label or you yourself has gone and paid for a feature, you've gone and paid for the verse. Are you paying for the promotion? Are you paying for the Instagram post? Yeah. I'm trying to, the Twitter post, you know what I'm saying? If the artists themselves want to do it, like if it's a something like that, like let's do it kind of thing, they would promote it.
Lastly, what can we expect from you, bro? What's next?
There's so much. I'm dropping my
first EP very, very, very soon. I've already been teasing that.
We're gonna hear something crazy, something completely out of the box. Like,
because this is my first project, there's definitely gonna be vibes that you've heard before already, just because it's only right, it only makes sense. There is vibes on there that is different.
Yeah.
But because I'm getting ready for my next projects, those have got some crazy different stuff too.
Do you know, love for coming through.
Thank you for having me on the show. I appreciate that for real.
We're out. Boom. Yeah.